Hello everyone, this is the newest installment of Roomie Tuesdays. So I just moved into my new place with Dave. Still kind of bare on the walls, but so every Tuesday, Dave and I are going to choose an activity to do together, and we're going to take turns. This is my week, and this is the first episode. Hope you guys like it. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hand. Dave, it's Roomie Tuesday. I won at 2K. You can have the next week's pick. You don't have to tell me anything.
I know I can have the next week's pick. It's not about you picking. It's about you not telling me.
Where do you honestly think we're going to go?
I have no idea.
I did get you something because it's Roomie Tuesday, the first one.
What did you get me? Oh, it's wine. Wow. Thanks, buddy.
Yeah.
Are we going to share it tonight?
No, we each got one.
Oh, we each have a bottle to ourselves.
Yeah.
Wow, it's gonna be quite the night. Christ.
Moscato Brothers.
We're totally doing the painting thing.
So pretty much what Dave is talking about here is he's talking about Pinot's Palette, which is a drink and sip. And actually, to our surprise, he was right. But you'll see that in a second. What?
We're totally doing the painting thing. Are we seeing a play?
We're seeing a play, and we can bring our own wine.
I don't know.
Is that allowed?
I don't know, you know.
Your destination is on the left.
Oh, great. Oh.
I knew it. I called it from the start. We're painting. I knew it. All right, let's get our paint on.
Dave, you look like a guy on a mission. A mission to do some artwork right now.
Look at us.
Here Dave goes into his new realm. Just a little bit of background information for you guys. This is actually the piece of artwork that we were challenged with creating tonight, so it's going to be a fun episode. How's the product going so far, Dave?
Mine looks great. Yours, on the other hand.
What's so wrong with mine?
Now look at yours.
Oh, sorry. My waves are a little atrocious, I'll be honest. Yo, Dave, I don't want to be the guy to say it, but you look like you got Patrick Starr in your fucking thing.
Damn, fucking straight in. Money time.
Here we go. E-Harmony?
Yeah.
This is what Dave's art looks like, 3/4 through a bottle of wine.
Not great.
Luckily, I don't have a little bottle for real. Mine looks like that. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.
Brought me a new shovel. So we're going to sort of dab up. And it gets
dab up. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go out on a limb here and say I fucked everything up.
Yours looks good.
Mine looks like a goddamn Cinnabon. Yours looks just like a starfish with a skin disease.
Oh, a skin disease? You have a skin disease.
Just straight like this. And then you gotta push them down.
Asshole.
Wait, what are you doing? Wow. Is your bottle over there? We shouted for you. Did you hear us?
I did. I heard something.
Right. I think so. Make sure they work before you stump them in. Alright, I'll hand those out.
No, that's not a real shell on the side of my cup. Dumbass.
Get me out of here. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a sand, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, like a light, like a light, like a light, like a light.